that bit was fine. Yeah. The problem was letting go of that.
Of course.
So they're hanging now. I've got to let go of this.
That's fine.
So all these things, you know,
on the ones on the ground, we're going to have a swing here. So you just swing one rope, swing onto platforms. Okay. They're going to be on here.
So then you've got to get them all onto the bigger
one, and then a smaller one. And then over there, we're going to have a bit of a chasm. So they walk along the plank. Got a plank. Like, you know, like once I was like, well, you have a worthy down set.
It's all leadership, isn't it?
Sorry?
It's all testing of leadership.
Yes, that's right. And that's really the next thing. That's really the next thing. We had London Irish rugby team come just before the pre-season training.
Can you see that go the ropes? Hold on to each other's wrists. Hold on to each other's wrists. Okay, all you gotta do after three is you're gonna lean back, holding on to each other's wrists. You ready? Three, two, one, lean back. And let go.
Okay, mind your heads when you get lowered down.
Get it over the arm and stuff then, hold on to the other
one. Turn it over. Yeah. So it goes over that lip. Your left hand on there. Hand down lower.
Where? Turn around, face me.
Hold tight.
Turn around, face me.
Pull back down.
Sam.
That will go up.
Hold on to the orange strap, both hands on.
Okay. I feel your pain if they put it is funny for the
arm. Okay, now step forward, keep walking forward. Don't hold on to that, hold on to the orange strap. Get your toes off the edge, toes off the edge. Right. Look there, now you've done the hard work, let's walk forward. Toes off the air, let me see your toes.
The thing is, the taller you are, the more slacker is it?
There's one toe, I need to see the other one. That's it, well done. Both hands onto the strap. That's it, three. All we've got to do is take one more step forward. Okay then, five, four, three, two, one, go! Well done.